From the TommyMedia.com newsroom, I'm Caroline Rohde. State health officials say two Minnesota babies have gotten sick from bacteria matched to a recalled sesame paste product. The Minnesota Department of Health said Friday neither child required hospitalization. Both are less than 1 year old and are recovering. Six arrests have been made in the New Orleans Mother's Day parade shooting. Two brothers were booked with 20 counts each of attempted second-degree murder in Sunday's shooting spree. Four others were arrested for allegedly helping a suspect avoid capture. Thieves ripped a safe from the wall of a hotel room near the Cannes Film Festival and made off with nearly $1 million worth of jewelry, French officials said Friday. The late-night burglary was just hours after the screening of a film about break-ins at the homes of Hollywood celebrities. The robberies took place in the room of a representative of a Swiss watch and jewelry company and festival sponsor that was hosting an event in another hotel around the same time, officials said. For TommyMedia.com, I'm Caroline Rohde. See you in the fall.